$6?
She's the assistant principal. So that makes it hard, because you're just like hearing this voice and.
I just want to see how.
And then Ben Shirley, the principal, he's kind of like Mark. He's just nobody very, watching like, this. Lay back and mellow and chill, so it's hard to like read him.
I thought we were supposed to watch Star Wars.
But he doesn't show like a lot of emotion.
I'm just recording this for like a minute and a half.
He's not like.
I'm gonna see how long it takes to upload.
You know, nothing
to
like
check
that.
The internet up.
But I told Mark going into it, that's just how he is.
It'll only take a minute.
And then the
mom's talking to Deepa.
The department chair, and she said he was just really nice and asked good questions. And Mark answered all the questions. Like, there was never really an awkward moment. It was good. So he said it was good. He says he feels like he conveyed who he is. And, you know, it is what it is at this point. And then.
Best foot forward.
Best foot forward. And then it was funny because right after the interview, Cheyenne texted me. She said, "Hi, Kate," with an exclamation mark and a smiley face. And I was like, "Hi, what? Like, what's up?" And she said, "I'm going to start calling you that now." And I was like, oh,
that's
yeah.
More than one.
Yes, I guess she called.